redemption.
Sabes que nosotros somos pocos pero locos, que en la calle somos los más poderosos. En medio del universo poco a poco salimos desde abajo para construir el negocio. Nosotros somos los que nos matamos.
Somos pocos pero locos, mugrosos.
Nosotros somos los más.
Mira, les voy a decir algo. Camacho y yo vamos a ganarnos este lugar. NXT va a ser de nosotros. Let me tell you something. I'm not gonna explain to you what I just said. The only thing you need to know is that Camacho, el único, I think you know in this NXT show, whatever it's called.
So add Unico to the list of superstars that want to take over NXT. You're the match coordinator. How did your conversation with Unico go when he told him he was going to compete here on NXT?
Listen, I give everybody opportunities, and I talked to Teddy Long, Theodore Long, and I thought, bring some of the SmackDown talent over here. We want the best for our people here on NXT.
Scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 224 pounds, Derek Bateman.
So what? Derek Bateman has gone from engaged to Maxine,
yes,
to just being friends with Caitlin, but all the while building momentum inside the ring.
What could I do to be friends with Caitlin?
Well, you are kind of in charge around here on NXT.
Yeah. Goodness gracious me. Is
Maxine has certainly taken a shine to you.
Well, here's something that I wanted to see. We go backwards and forwards about Derek Bateman, don't we? I'm certainly not sure about him. I can never make out what exactly he's supposed to, what he represents. But I wanted to challenge him. I wanted to see what he's got against a SmackDown superstar and somebody who's as vicious and as calculating and spiteful as Unico.
But despite getting caught up in some sort of antics with Maxine and Caitlin, Derek Bateman does possess a tremendous upside, wouldn't you agree?
What's that?
He has a bright future. Derek Bateman?
He's all the future of a snowman, to be quite honest with you. And hopefully he can show me something different here. I'm in a bit of a... I need to tell you this. I got into a bit of a little... Oh, goodness gracious.
That's a bit of offense there by Unico.
You see, that's what makes Unico so special. He's got that incredible spiteful streak in him. He's got that lucha background, and he knows. He knows how to use the ring as a weapon. In fact, his whole life he's been spent fighting and using things as a weapon. It's a really interesting story. Why Camacho's with him? They've known each other since they were very young.
And now Unico. Lateral press on Derek Bateman, who quickly kicks out at one.
Unico saved Camacho from getting a good hiding one day. There was a gang of men who were attacking him. Unico dove in. Unico, actually, why he wears that vest, he has a big stab mark, a big scar on his stomach there. He got stabbed saving Camacho. Do you know what he did to one of the fellas who attacked him? Unico bit his eyeball out and ate it. Unbelievable. Ate his eyeball.
So you have to take Unico for his word when he says that he and Camacho plan on taking over NXT.
Yes. I think he's got all the tools to. Both of them. I mean, look at them. Ferocious. That's what I want to see Derek Bateman challenged. I mean, it's all right with all, you know, you can get distracted with all these different love interests and getting tied up with all these scrubbers. But
speaking of which, you seemed to get a little distracted last week when I was mysteriously taken away for a little while. Maxine came out here. Tremendous impact in the center of the ring. We'll talk more with William Regal about Maxine as this match rolls on NXT Redemption. Derek Bateman and Unico. We are back on NXT Redemption. Unico firmly in control of Derek Bateman as these two were in a high-speed collision before the commercial break. As we take another look right here, William, at what I was just referring to, check this out. Center of the ring, bang!
As we say all the time here on NXT, well, I say anyway, you take the breath out of a competitor, that competitor becomes very weak very quickly, and they both just knock the stuffing out of each other. But that shows you what kind of condition both of these athletes are in. They keep continuing and they fight on. That's what makes true superstars.
And this goes to show you what William was talking about earlier, the versatility of Unico, but this time gets caught by Derek Payton.
And back to that rib area again that was injured before. Hopefully he can get his breath back and get that second wind, as they say.
Caitlin, the friend of Bateman, watching on Camacho. Oh, it's Unico's buddy on the outside as well. And now Bateman looking to take advantage.
See, this Derek Bateman's got all these skills. And why doesn't he show it to us more often? Instead of acting a fool all the time.
Oh! Well, Bateman putting together some great offense right here. Has Bateman done enough to put away Unico? Kicks out at two.
I think it's all in Derek Bateman's court, isn't it? He has to take everything that he's got and keep showing it to us instead of, I don't know, he just seems to... It's a bit of a non-entity sometimes, isn't it? A bit of an oxygen thief.
Well, before the break, we were talking about you getting caught up with Maxine. Do you think that Bateman has gotten too caught up with Maxine and Caitlin as Unico goes for the cover here once again on Derek Bateman?
Perhaps he has. That's probably, you know, like I say, he can mess you about. I know him. Look at the times of troubles I've got in and stuff over the years with women. By the way, I've got a white old scrubber tonight. Do you want to come out with us? She's got a friend.
I'm good.
Brenda claps up. Back from my old WCW days. Oh, dear. Oh, dear me. She's waiting for a hip operation at the moment. New hip.
It's outstanding.
Bless her.
As Bateman trying to turn things around here against Unico, who's been firmly in control in this matchup. William Regal put this match together, wanted to see what Derek Bateman had here against the SmackDown superstar Unico.
He's certainly showing it to us, isn't he? He's got all the skills, he's got all the talent.
Oh! But Unico and Bateman now turns things around. Unico down and Bateman nearly steals one.
Unico's got that extra special something as well, that international flavor.
Oh, and Bateman!
Wow.
Derek Bateman took it upon himself to try to eliminate Camacho from ever being able to get involved in this matchup.
As I was saying before, though, Unico has got that international.
And now Unico floats over. Bateman down and out.
Here is your winner, Unico.
As I was saying, that international experience and having that lucha style and spending many, many years fighting in Mexico and competing in the lucha style. And it brings character, it adds an extra element to your ring game. Good for them, and good showing by Derek Bateman. Perhaps I'll see. Oh, my goodness, look at her.
That Bateman lost it there at the end, but nonetheless, we will be looking at WrestleMania all night here on NXT.
There's that scar on his belly, look.
We prepare to head to Miami, but still to come tonight.